Fantastic. No problem. And it is something that we must do and we must promote and we must carry on. But the Prophet was told, وَأَنذِرْ عَشِيرَتَكَ الْأَقْرَبِينَ. When you deliver a message to the people, first deliver the message to your near and dear ones and the family members before you go outside. Here, Allah is saying how to deal with the people of Ahlul Kitab. People who disagree with you. People who do not see eye to eye with you with regard to your belief system. Deal with them in a goodly manner. Talk to them, common issues. These are the principles that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about. Yet we find that forget the outside world. We amongst ourselves do not have the akhlaq to talk to each other. Amongst ourselves there is no akhlaq to discuss issues with each other. You know, Allama Iqbal says, manfaat ek hai is qaum ki, nuksan bhi ek. That is, the benefits of this community and the losses of this community are the same. Manfaat ek hai is qaum ki, nuksan bhi ek. Ek hi sabka nabi, deen bhi, iman bhi ek. Haram-e-paak bhi, Allah bhi, Quran bhi ek. Kuch badi baat thi hote jo musalman bhi ek. He asks this question. Haram-e-paak bhi, Allah bhi, Quran bhi ek. Kuch badi baat thi hote jo musalman bhi ek. Was it a big deal? Everything was one. How come everything has moved away? Then he says, firqa bandi hai kahin, aur kahin zaate hain. People like creating groups. People like talking about their zaat. Firqa bandi hai kahin, aur kahin zaate hain. Kya panapne ki zamane mein yahi baatein hain? Is that all man is reduced to? Just making groups and thinking of himself. Then he moves forward. He says, you take pride in what you are. You take pride in your zaat. You take pride in who you are. So I call myself a Sayyid. You call yourself an Afghani. You call yourself a Khoja. I call myself an Iraqi. I call myself an Iranian. And I take pride in it. Allama Iqbal says, you to Sayyid bhi ho, Mirza bhi ho, Afghan bhi ho. You may call yourself a Sayyid or a Mirza or an Afghan. You to Sayyid bhi ho, Mirza bhi ho, Afghan bhi ho. Tum sabhi kuch ho, batao ke Musalman bhi ho. You may be everything. Is there any element of Islam in you? What a wonderful thought process. So when I look at Imam Ridha and I see how he debated with people and how he spoke to the people who disagreed with him, and I find myself and I see now that I have to disagree with someone, my own brother, I have no akhlaq to talk to them. Forget the principles of the Quran.